This game is called Corn Sausage. Quite possibly the worst title slash the worst title screen and the worst title theme I've ever seen and heard. Corn Sausage, baby. Okay. Is that slang for dookie? Oh, you know what? I never thought of that, but actually probably. This is you. You are a cool guy. What's your name? This game goes hard already. All right, DZ, you want this? This is gonna be DZ. With the Yoshi. No. Cool guy is the name. Why is there a Yoshi and a star and a arrow? John Cool Guy. All right. Easy. They don't even sit next to each other. Corn is a trooper. It always makes it through. All right, we'll just keep it. They're the same. Unreal. This track fucks, man. Do you want to learn the lore behind this world you're about to enter? Yes, lore please. It is 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. The world has descended into chaos. There's little hope for humanity to survive, let alone all the literature. This is so fast. In their bedroom at home in Hometown USA, our hero Cool Guy wakes up and is about to experience the greatest night of their life. Enjoy the game, Cool Guy. Rest in the bed and heal yourself. 9 p.m. It's just all the Pokemon. Cool guy. Did you just wake up? You know what time it is. Party time? It is 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, cool guy. I need you to get your shit together, cool guy. If you're gonna wake up this late and go do a quest or something and get some money and decorate your room. But my room is decorated. A twin-sized mattress with plain white sheets is not decoration, my sweet, dearest first and only born child. I think twin-sized mattresses make for great decoration. This is a factual incorrectness, or as many around here would label, a flat-out lie. I think it's more of a simple difference of opinion. Silence! Now go now and find some purpose to steer your flailingly directionless life away from my house. But where do I start? Go visit the quest man. He will give you a quest, and you can earn through money to decorate your horrid bedroom. Earn enough money. Coming soon. Radio functionality. Don't watch that. Nothing good comes from watching the news these days. It's just awful. An eerie vibe comes from behind this refrigerator. The trash is mostly full of campaign ads. Cool guy's mom's house. Cool guy doesn't know how to deal with this obstacle yet. Yeah. Martin, I heard a new restaurant opened up down the road. Is it any good? Haven't been there yet. I might go try it out. Let me know what you think, what they got, etc. By the way, bro, you haven't seen my house keys, have you? No, sorry, locked out again? I'll keep my eyes peeled. Thanks, cool guy. Can't deal with the obstacle. Town is wishing well. You don't have any coins for wish making. Maybe later. Door appears to be locked. Martin's house. Henriette. Helpful Henriette. Okay. Wait, is what? Oh, she just... Okay. The town hall. Oh, they're closed. Door appears to be locked. Whoa. It appears old Oscar is once again taking a nap in an inconvenient location, preventing cool guy from taking the path northward. You kick him. Fucking A. What is it, cool guy? What's got you lying on the grass this time? Oh, I was just watching the stars. Thinking about something my grandson said about them. He's 4 now, right? Kids that age say the darndest things. What did he say? He'll turn 4 in November. We were sitting in the backyard staring at the stars. By this point, we were pretty quiet. He's usually a pretty introspective little guy. Likes to think to himself. Suddenly he says to me, Grandpa, what if someone else is looking at the stars right now? And I told him, there certainly are many people staring at the stars right now. And the little bugger, he asks, do you think they're all this happy? Wow. Didn't have the heart to tell him the truth. That's probably for the best. Anyway, I'll be getting out of your way soon. I'd just like a moment to wrap it up here. Sure. Incredible. Punk Chunkulon's house. Hey, cool guy, what's up? I'm looking for a quest. Oh, I saw a dinosaur in the wishing well the other day. Maybe that's a quest. You did not see a dinosaur in the wishing well. No, I absolutely did. What kind of dinosaur? It was a Spinosaurus. I was walking around town, my dad was with me, he saw it too. We were walking around town. He heard this terrible noise, screeching, like a screeching noise, you know, like when something screeches. Anyway, I said, whoa, man, dad, I bet there's like, I don't know, a dog or something trapped in the old well. And my daddy told me that if I saved the dog, I'd be a hero of the town and maybe the mayor would give me a key to the city, you know, like the mayor's been known to do. So I did it. I went up to the well and I found a bucket nearby or whatever, and I tied a rope to it. And I threw the bucket down the well and I said to the dog, hey, doggy, puppy, dog, get in the bucket like a good boy or girl, and I'll pull you out. And the dog climbed in and I pulled up and took it out and home and said, ma'am, is this your dog? And she was this old, like, decrepit creature of a woman. And she said, Biscuit, I'm so glad you're safe. And the mayor walked by and he called me a hero and everyone cheered and now I have the key to the city. What about the Spinosaurus? You didn't let me finish. So yeah, we were walking back home. We had to walk by the well. And there's this noise, this other noise, this some terrible noise. And we look over and, holy shit, a Spinosaurus. I said to my dad, that's a Spinosaurus, all right. What was it doing in the well? Anyway, I just thought it'd be a good place to start for a quest. I'm going to go browse Reddit now. Yeah, baby. Trash is mostly full of Baja Blast cans. Punk Chunkulon is watching a cartoon about a horse lost in a strange, bubbly land. Perfect for home-cooked meals. Perfect for delaying the inevitable. Milk turning sour. These bed sheets are slimy. What do you Punk Chunkulon. Oscars. Hey there, cool guy. The usual? Nothing, thanks. Hold on, I'll come back here. What? This game is amazing. Oh, I just skipped my turn. And it casted fire on me. Chill. Yo. Oh. It just takes you back in. Oh, we're leveling up. Yeah, the music is very good. Need to level up? Fight the cow. It's just a leveling up cow. This place, Truckosaurus. This place is usually hopping at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I wonder where's everyone's going. The trash has got a cocktail napkins in it. Hey there, cool guy. The usual? Order a drink. I'm kind of broke at the moment. Could you put one on my tab? Tell you what, how about one on me? Oh, thanks. But don't ever come in here empty-pocketed, putting on that old gee whiz act, okay? It's embarrassing. Theffany gave cool guy a tequila tonic. It's limey tequila, and it gets the job done. Trying to make some money by doing quests. I want to decorate my room and show my mom who's boss. She's the worst. Unfortunately, I don't have any quests tonight. It's been a slow one. Usually, I'd have heard some call to adventure by now, but not yet. Oh, I understand. I'm planning a short walk to the sights after work, though. Maybe you can join me for that if you're still awake and adventuring. My blue-haired friend, I might just take you up on that. Okay. Radio's paused. Oh! That's cute. You don't know any numbers to call. Oh, okay. I love this. The music in this game is hilarious. Excuse me there, Sunny. No one's allowed out after dark unless you're on a quest. Thank you for reinforcing my desire to get quests, but also, fuck you. True. Wait, can I go down here? Found stamina in a bottle. Oh, 100% juice, baby. Can this guy move now? Going home. Cool guy, go make some money and decorate your goddamned room. Oh. Okay. Oh. What's this one? A potion. This is the best character, you're right. You're right. I'll be right back, I'm gonna run to the bathroom. Gets it. He's just like me for real. Okay, we back. I'm not really sure where to go. Do I gotta keep fighting this cow? You're too strong to fight the cow? Oh. Oh. Pokemon. Welcome, cool guy. I see you have trained yourself diligently so that you might be strong enough to handle the excruciating but nevertheless rewarding experience of going on a quest and earning money. Yes, quest man. I, cool guy, am ready to embark on an adventure most fulfilling spiritually and economically. Then I have the perfect quest for you. I will accept whichever deed you name. I ordered a pork molchete thing from my favorite Mexican place over in J-Town. The issue is, I can't find any delivery guys willing to go all the way out here and bring it to me. That's where you come in. It will still be hot when I return, I promise. Though your mother babies and belittles you, vainly and in the name of protecting your earthly experiences from inherent cruelty of man, you are a good, dependable person. Let me go get this chicken thing for my homie. Yo, what's up, Salt? What's up, Raiders? We're playing a game called Corn Sausage. Don't ask about it. It kind of looks like Pokemon. Welcome. Oh, Pella, thank you so much for the subscription, dude. I love you so much. Appreciate you. Many people you meet around the world will have many interesting things to say, and not just the first thing they say to you. Not me right now, though. What I got for you guys, chat. Welcome in, gang. I hope stream is fun. Playing Fire Emblem, playing Hades, gaming, the mall. Wait, that means down. I miss you too, dude. We had so much fun. Cool guy. I am the creator. God? No, though you may call me that. Allah? I go by no earthly name. Okay. I must stop you from following this road. You are not ready to face the challenges that await you further on. Sure. Return up the road from which you've walked. You will find your path. Sounds good. You will find purpose yet, cool guy. Alrighty. Last Fire Emblem will stream for a while before I become exclusive Sonic Frontiers tomorrow. Oh, does that come out tomorrow? Yo, what up, Spitty? What up, Morganite? What's up, gang? Cool guy refuses to ignore the word of the creator. Oh, I can't go that way. The Mao. Sonic Frontiers. Hi there, welcome to Timmy's Tavern. Table for one? Yeah, what kind of food do you guys do here? Buddy, Timmy's Tavern is a nationwide chain. Oh, okay, cool. Well, what kind of food do you guys do? Is this like bar food or... No, Timmy's Tavern is a family-style American comfort food establishment. We serve millions. We are all over the country. Brother, you can put out the fire in your veins. I have no quarrel with you. Fuck! Our commercials run on every channel. Our billboards line the freeways. There's no way you don't know Timmy's Tavern. I don't know if you're just at the end of the long night or something, but I'm just a guy. I don't appreciate the condescending tone you're giving me for just asking a question. Obviously, I've never heard of Timmy's Tavern before. I was just curious. I just wanted to know what I'm getting into. And why are you here if you don't know what this place is? Because I like to try new things, motherfucker. Jesus Christ. Oh, I love this game, dude. Alrighty. Listen, man, we're both human beings. I don't know why you're giving me a hard time about this. I don't get why customers have to be so fucking clueless and demanding. Jeez Louise. Listen, asshole, do you want a table or not? I don't know. Yeah, sure, please. Thank you. Your server will be right with you. Thanks. Here's your menu. Thank you. Hey there, welcome to Timmy's Tavern. Hi. I'm Paul, I'll be your server today. I'm cool guy. Nice. Today's specials are the Nashville Hot Chicken Wings, Caesar Salad or Berry Bowl, and the French Toast. How hot is the Nashville Chicken? The Nashville Hot Chicken Wings? I'm supposed to say they're extra hot, but I like you. They're less spicy than the French Toast. What berries come in the Berry Bowl? Strawberries, raspberries, blackberries, and blueberries. That's funny. I'm sorry? The blueberries are the only berries in the Berry Bowl. Oh, sorry, no. There's also strawberries, raspberries, and blackberries, too. Yeah, but those aren't actually berries. Did you know that? Listen, man, I have to be honest with you, cool guy. I took some Scylla before my shift. I cannot tell if you're fucking with me or not. No, I'm not. I promise, Paul. Are the bananas or berries? Will you have the French toast or do you need more time with the menu? You guys have corn sausage? Corn sausage? Yeah, corn sausage. What the fuck is corn sausage? You don't know corn sausage? I thought you weren't gonna fuck with me! I promise I'm not fucking with you. It's like, how do I describe it? Corn sausage. What is corn sausage? It's like a breaded sausage, man. It comes on a stick. Do you mean corn dog? You meant a fucking corn dog? Yeah, I guess so. Why did you call it corn sausage? I guess I forgot the word. You forgot the word dog? Who the fuck orders a corn dog at a restaurant? I thought this was a family style place. I haven't had one since I was a kid. I was just curious. I didn't think it'd cause a commotion. Wait, well, that's your problem. You didn't think. Listen, Pa, I think I'm just gonna go. I think that's for the best. Oh my goodness. Bye, fella. Bye, Saul. Thanks for being here, guys. I love you very much. What was that? The writing in this game is incredible. Incredible. Sights. Now I want a corn dog for sure. Whoa, wait. Sights? J-Town. We gotta go to J-Town. I personally am a huge fan of saving the game frequently, just in case I run into any catastrophic bugs or if I get punked by a boss battle. I see. Oi, mate, you best be careful on this road. There are two paths, cool guy. Two paths, and you got to pick the right one. You best not pick the wrong one, you hear? It'll end bloody bad for ye. What? I love that this is essentially just a Pokemon style game. Oh, shit. Yeah, that... I don't know about that light. A box key. Cool guy put the box key in the bag. Yo, what's up, Taxes? Taxes, this game is called Corn Sausage. It's very good. You play this. Repellent. Cool guy put the repellent in the bag. I think repellent's spelled wrong. Oh. What? French exit. You best be careful. This road is a dangerous one. Wounded Wally. What Pokemon was that? This isn't Pokemon. Legends of powerful weapon being hidden on this road. $10. Pikachu. Taxes, I hope you're doing good, buddy. I don't know if I just said that or not. I'm chilling. I can't fight these guys if they're run if they're fast. Bunny attack. Okay. Pika, fuck you. Came from hometown? That's crazy. I thought that place was wiped off the map. Pika, oh, okay. I'm good, dude. Legend tells of a haunted abandoned cabin in the outskirts of J-Town. This is absolutely a Mario group. J-Town, we have so much potential. Hey, we got swords here. Lots of swords, intricately, meticulously handcrafted blades. Yes, sir. We haven't got any two swords exactly alike. What do you say? Let's make a deal. I got $10. This is my favorite place to buy swords. Kill it first, Craig. Many red bandages. Rack of very common swords. Bounty. Kill the troll. Trollunculus Rex, deep in the kill caves, massive reward. Whoa, cool guy just found $100 lying at their feet along with a note that says, please keep this money guilt-free, signed Avram Dennett. I don't know what just happened there. What is this store? Dr. Bird's Laboratory. Whoa! It's stinky. Use a key? Open that box. Cool vest. I'm putting on the cool vest. pull the bottoms of banana nut muffins. Oh, I moved them. Computer monitor, you can control it with the mouse to the left. Computer. Huh? Oh, hello there. I'm Dr. Bird. Perhaps you can help me. Okay. They're sleeping. Boxes locked. And who is it that spreads these lies? That's right, the media. Ladies and gentlemen, you can't trust the media these days. It's sickening. It's all owned by the elites who are trying to brainwash you and your loved ones into buying their agenda. And now my next guest, Mr. Maul, who has something to say about the subject. Pleasure to have you, Mr. Maul. Thank you, Buzz. It's always a pleasure to be on your show. At this rate, I might as well be your co-host with how often you have me on. But I digress, people. I have to implore with you some terribly unsexy news. The evil mechanical warlord Insidior draws nearer, and we need your help to keep him at bay. Cool guy does not care to keep watching. The town used to be something, really something. Now what? It's nothing. Full of nobodies. Like you. Who are you? You're nothing. You're nobody. Okay. Very unsexy. Food. Love to eat here. Love to eat all the other restaurants in J-Town before the calamity. That's what I call the 2-year span where we lost most of our restaurants. Weird how this is the last local restaurant in the area. I've run out of interesting things to say to you. I have a really good credit score. Good. In the future, you can buy things here. Hey there, we're about to close, so I'm just here to pick up an order. What's the name? Questman? What? Is that a joke? No? Did you place the order? No, I'm kind of like a delivery boy. What was the order? Shit. It was like pork mocha Heidi? Haiti? Oh, the mocha Heidi? Pasilla? That sounds right. We can't let you take the mocha Heidi itself. It's one of our actual dishes, so we put it all in styrofoam. Is that okay? Should be. Alright, here you go. Have a good one. Okay. Mm-hmm. One-stop shoppy. Hey, come on in, see what I've got. Barbie Bodega. Hey, it's me, Barbie Bodega. 100% juice. Never had a better Slurpee than they got here. Okay. Hey. Lemon in a bottle. Hey. The Stepping Stones here in an art installation made by local artists. Her name was something like Penis, maybe? My memory's foggy. Anywho, she abandoned our town after spreading obnoxious lies in the town as to ban artists. Thank you, Penis. You can keep track of your achievements whenever you want. Just pause the game to select achievements. Raging Ron. Hey there, welcome to our town. Good to be here. Sorry, I didn't catch what you said. You see, I can't read, and I refuse to learn. I do not trust the schools. You should listen to my podcast. I have 842,000 weekly listeners. Okay. The Raging Round podcast brought to you by BP, Manly Granola Bars for Men, and Audible. Okay. I can't help but look back on the old days. They say it's not good for you, but really, it's all I've got. Trash has got old tea bags and crumpled memories. Red? Surely this dock is for something, maybe a boat, perhaps something cooler than a boat. No matter where you go, you will find ordinary people trying their best. We sell swords. After birds. Cooler than a boat. Two boats. Hi there, welcome to Timmy's Tavern. Unfortunately, we're closing for the evening. Please feel free to return in the morning when we open back up. Sounds good. My grandson really hates Baby Jay. Whole town is thinking about kicking him out. Betty the bridge troll. Excuse me, please don't cross this bridge. I asked nice. Uh-oh. The three question true. What if we win? What if we could win? We could win. Oh. What are you talking about? We got full health. Oh. Oh shit. I don't think we're supposed to win. I think it was supposed that it was just supposed to beat us, but only I had better attacks. What happens if you kill the troll? Uh-oh. Oh, nice. Uh-oh. No. I refuse. Like a hyper beam. Yeah, we're playing Pokemon. What happened? Come on. Oh, crap. Thank you. We're gonna win. Just gotta be patient. Uh-oh, maybe not. Ah. Uh-oh. Nice. Nice. We'll keep chilling. We got it. Oh, we're gonna win. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. Just gotta be smart. Calculated. Patient. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. One more. One more. We can get one more in. Oh, 69, we're gonna win. Can't lose. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm not letting you through still. You will have to kill me. Damn, I thought I did. Rungle would fit perfectly into this game. This would be a fun way to do a this would be a fun way to do a community game. Came from hometown? That's crazy. I thought that place was wiped off the map. Did we get EXP or anything? No, I think we're max level now. Maybe, I don't know. This is a big game. The kill caves? I don't like that. I think I'm just gonna go return this guy's food. Quest man. Special delivery for quest man. Actually, I have exciting news. I am the quest woman now. Cool. Yes, brave, cool guy. Your bravery to pursue quests has inspired the bravery within myself needed to experience the world, my life, and my relationships as my true self. And for that, though it may seem small to you, I am forever grateful. Thanks, here's your food. Delicious, here's your reward. What will you do now with your hard-earned riches? My mom said that the twin-size mattresses do not constitute adequate room decorations. This irritated me. So I may have resolved myself to purchasing as many twin-size mattresses as I can afford. This is a journey you are on, cool guy. Though neither noble nor healthy, will lead you down amazing roads. Make yourself open to the guidance of the universe and you'll find more fulfillment in this quest than you ever could have imagined. Oh, I didn't know that. There are three legendary mattress stores. The first of them is in J-Town. Cool guy, you will need to bring along your trusted friend, Punk Chunkulon! Him? He is the key from which you will open the door to the experience. Huh. This is your quest, cool guy. Now go. Punk Chunkulon joins the party, dude. He's back. Punk Chunkulon, buddy, I need you to come with me on an adventure. Oh, geo, that's the best news I've heard all day, cool guy. What are we gonna do? Kill some goblins? Solve some riddles? We're going to J-Town to buy a twin-sized mattress. That sounds fucking stupid, bud. Okay, thanks, but I need you to come with me. Quest Woman said so. Okay, but we have to investigate the wishing well. I want to fucking kill the Spinosaurus. Sure, okay. You promise? Yeah, we can investigate the well. He's in my team. Oh, I love that. So I went to that new restaurant, Timmy's Tavern. Oh, what did you think? I tried again. What do they have? Some mild chicken wings and French toast. That's all they had? Those were their specials. I didn't get a chance to look at the full menu. Shit. They didn't have corn dogs. Why would they? I thought it was worth a shot. By the way, you haven't seen my house keys, have you? No, not yet. I'm looking, though. Okay. Our mattress prices can't be beat, or you get your mattress free. Dude, if only. Wouldn't that be great? You know how many free mattresses I would have? Excuse me, there's some officer shit. Do you have a ticket to the sites? I'm afraid I don't. I'll comply with your rules. But also, fuck you. Nice. Wait, we can't go that way? Would I like to preview your game? Yeah, eventually. Aptly named Officer Fischel. Boxkey. Bunk you. What's up, Cincy? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Are we stuck here now? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. I'd be breaking fences all the time then. Kill caves. I don't feel safe there. Like this? This is a great game. We have Punk Chunkulon on our team. That's the thing from Kirby. Look at it. Oh. That is fucked up. Don't you ever do that to me again. These caves are no joke. I think I have to come back when I'm stronger. Okay, bye. Warning, you've triggered a jump scare. Oh no. Jump scare. Okay. Bill. Potion. Cool guy put the potion in the bag. I like these. That's kill. I love that. Good stuff. What are you? Okay. Oh, that was the jump scare we triggered. Valuable painting. The Shoppy Road. Box is locked. Legends tell of an ancient ruin hidden somewhere around this mountain range. This box is locked. Cool guy doesn't know how to deal with that. Did I come all the way out here for nothing? Again? Where in the world is that cut? It's true. No. I love that kill is just a gunshot. It's great. Warning, zombies. Thank you. Wait, where's that, sweeping dude? What? Why did it get all really spooky? Oh, I can't kill him. Oh, he throws the gun. Artifact. Okay. Good. Good. Thank you. Okay, Shoppy Road. Escapist Lisa. So much is about to happen. None of it I can predict. I'm out of here. Oh, see ya. Safe travels. Oh. A mystic token. Okay. Artifact. And deeper. Oh, hello. Faberm, what's up, buddy? Uh-oh. Got home. Nice. I hope your day was good, buddy. We're just playing some cool RPGs and stuff. Pup is good. He is snoozing right next to me. And good too. No, leave me alone. Kibble. Kibby. I'm fine, yes, but... Stop doing training today, oh! These caves have taken many a sad bastard. Always fine, you blow my mind. Better careful, you're gonna give that guy a big head. Which head? Which one?
Man. I think I'm out of bullets.
Oh. Fruit quake? Frighten Francine. It's much easier to get lost in these caves. Not to mention the zombies. If they get you, make sure to find an antidote quick. Trash has got... Why is there trash in a cave? Trash has got a trash can lid. You can equip it. Oh. Fruitcake flavored Mountain Dew. Stop. That needs to not happen. What? It doesn't even say nothing. How do I get there? How do I get down there? Are you Francine? Okay. Some of these are assets. This is all from... so much of it is just Pokemon. Which is really fun. Like OG Pokemon. How do I make my own custom sprites? Paint. Or a sprite is really good for pixel art. Another program. Yeah, I got these keys. Maybe the keys are open. Yes. How do you import? Not sure. Kirby Superstar S? Maybe, or maybe one of the Kirby games. A sprite is good. Yeah, and Rifter's fantastic at what he does, so. That's a good person to get a recommendation from. He is good. Yeah, paint is the best one. I'm a little lost in these kill caves. I've enjoyed this game though. This has been very fun so far. You're a professional MS Paint user? Me too. I think I probably can't progress until I get the I can't progress until I get the Oh. Two box keys. Oh shit. The HMs button strength or whatever. Rocksmith, whatever it is. It's Windows 3.1. Classics. Oh. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh, move together. I see. I thought I couldn't go through it because I was it was facing the direction. Get out of here. Okay. A shield. Great. More stuff I don't need. Two box keys? Okay, wait, actually I needed that. Nope. All right, at this point, I just want to get out. Oh, I have so many box keys now. Wait, oh no. I don't think we were over here yet. Oh no, wait, we were, I think. Also, fuck you. But also, fuck you. Check back in. Collect the bed in J-Town, duh. Forgot what I was doing. I got so caught up in figuring those caves out, I didn't remember my mission. I like this game, man. This is fun. Legend tells of a haunted abandoned cabin. Sell swords. Is a game like you know? No, probably not. Life enjoyer Eddie. Why won't you? Don't worry about this cool guy. I'll take care of it. Oh shit. Well, you would if we weren't fucked. Because we're poisoned. Oh, shit. Maybe we'll just die. See what happens. I don't think it's a whole game over. Oh, it could be. You fool, you cannot defeat me, not without powers of friendship. Oh, right, okay. So, well now I'm healed. Now it doesn't matter. Yeah, now you're boned. Why won't your events work? That's a big question. Whoops. I can kill her. I mean him. Right. Okay. I don't think anyone has ever moved into this city since I was born here. Okay. What's that? I have never heard of the supposed crystal of truth and justice before today. Is it really that big of a deal? Where did it come from? So many here are determined to return this town to its past that they derail all attempts to steer it towards better futures. But what am I going to do about it? I'm just a guy. They're sleeping. A Bing tab searching for it. Is Insidor real? The results are inconclusive. The trash is immobilized by fear. And though her opponent may be running on a platform of lies and seems to believe New York City was destroyed last month by a warlord who by all accounts is not and never has existed, it's impossible to say if she's any better. She's not wrong. Every game has just the right number of houses for residents. True. Her track record shows an extreme refusal to meet others in the middle, which is troubling for me, more so than any threat of Mephisopho, whatever. Town Hall. Okay. You could clear this gap with a bike, I could. Waterfall Mattress Store. Yes, we're one of the three legendary stores. Cool guy, I've been waiting for you. I'm here to obtain a mattress. And a mattress you shall receive, young one. I just need $149.99. That is $158.99 with tax. After service fees and insurance, your total comes to $175. I'll take it. Congratulations, you're now the proud owner of a pink twin-size mattress. I am on my way to owning more twin-size mattresses than anybody that I know. Got $10 back. Mattresses are a big monopoly. Wait. Gotta own them all. Gotta collect every single mattress. Alright, let's get back there. Our dear mother, the giver of life, I am on a quest. Cool guy, that is great news. Keep up the good work. Now that you are making a name for yourself, maybe you would like to name yourself. I gave you the name Cool Guy the day you were born. It suited you, but you were an infant then, and maybe you think another name suits you better. Stay going about. I think I'm going to stay Cool Guy. Okay. Rest on the bed? Hell yeah. Nice. Wait, what? Well. Doesn't keep going. Oh my god, that scared the hell out of me. I'm the sandwich lady. Here, take a sandwich. What? Oh, that was weird. I did. Excuse me, sir. Do you have time to invest in a sandwich? Do me a favor, just as once, and let's go to the store in J-Town and buy a rope, and we can go find the Spinosaurus at the bottom of the well. Okay. Was it an Easter egg that we don't know the reference? The sandwich thing? Maybe. I'm really sure what that was. Hey, we got swords here. Oh. Eye. that do? Sell it. Don't tell anyone it accidentally loaded MZ back up. Oh shit. We need the rope store. No matter where you go, you'll find ordinary people. Okay. Sell everything that isn't a mattress. Good idea. Wait, I need to go this way. Always closing, aren't they? That's it, cool guy. The call of the Spinosaurus. If you say so, buddy. Oh! Roar. Hey, wait a minute. Cool guy, I don't think we had anything to worry about. Maybe. Oh. Okay. Hey! It's like Chrono Trigger water drops. It does. I think we got him now. Amazing. That's what I thought. That's no Spinosaur. We could have never bested one in combat. This is none other than Baker Freddy. Yes, that's right. It is me. I was dressed as a Spinosaurus. You foiled my plan. Freddy, why would you use such a power for evil and nefarious purposes? You don't understand. I was disguised as a beastly creature to protect our home. The Emperor Mephistorotropicals draws nearer. Invasion is imminent, but nobody seems prepared to do anything. Ridiculous. We are safe here in hometown USA. Even if the Emperor is real, he does not care about our little town. Please, Punctunculon, do not spread word of the truth of the Spinosaurus. I am hurting nobody. Alright, whatever. Well, that was the least satisfying conclusion to that arc that we could have imagined. Thank you for your help tonight. You've proven yourself a great warrior and investigator. Yeah, same. Thanks for bringing me along. As a token of friendship, take this Spinosaurus fang I bought on eBay when I was investigating. Nice. You don't need any more, do you? No, I don't think so. Good. Don't take this the wrong way, but you're a little exhausting to be around. Oh. Well, I'm going to leave and go talk to the quest woman. See ya. Oh my god. Let's see. Punctunculon's house. Whoa! Hello, I am a magic duck. Hello, I'm Cool Guy. I've never seen you around these parts. I'm not from these parts. I am visiting because I heard you are on a series of great quests. I'd like to help you get around easier. Your assistance will be greatly appreciated, oh mighty duck. I would gladly accept your help. Where can I take you? No ride needed. They really were the best of friends. Okay. It's already 10 o'clock. This is awesome. We've been grinded today. Well done, cool guy. Thank you, quest woman. It was an adventure. Now you must open yourself even further. Adventure will come to you. But in what form will adventure come? I cannot miss this opportunity to acquire more mattresses. Worry not. Relax. It will come. Wander a little. Adventure will arrive. Okay. Say so. Cool guy, I've been looking for you. I'm giving up on my keys and heading to the mall to get some new ones made. Thanks, Kiki. Don't you need your keys for them to make a copy? No, don't worry about it. But that's besides the point. I heard through the grapevine that you're looking for some mattresses. Such is my noble quest. The mall has one of the legendary mattress stores. Want to come with? Brother, this is exactly what I was looking for. Let's go. Mall's to the south. Excuse me. And welcome back, buddy. This game is absurd, but I'm kind of enjoying it. Hello? Francesca. Cool guy, are you here for your fortune? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you are. I can only tell you what you can know. It's 9 p.m. This you already know. Tonight is the greatest night of your life, as you know. But what you don't know is why. As you die, whenever that may be, this will be the night you remember more than any other. You'll remember the sensory details, but only vaguely. More than them, you will remember the feelings and the sensory detail that most captures that feeling. This is that detail. I'm telling you all of this because it is absolutely necessary that you know it. You do not know why. You may never know why. And that is okay. Go now and resume your evening. The night may be young, but it will not be getting any younger. It can only be 9 p.m. for so long. True. It's gone. Oh my god. How many of those do I have? 3. Is it just me, or is there a weird tint to everything? That's a good point. And... ladies and gentlemen, we are back! I am your host, Host Handsome, and this is Who Wants to Be a Rich Motherfucker? Today's contestant is Cool Guy from Hometown. Cool Guy, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself? Yeah... what? I'm Cool Guy. Excellent, let's get started, shall we? Let's go for it. Question number one. Where is Cool Guy from? Hometown. That's correct. Question two. What time is it? 9 p.m. That is correct. I've still got it. Question three. How many butterflies have you captured so far? 0. I'm confident that I've grabbed 0 of those slippery bastards. That's correct. Final question. You have the red bed. Not counting the plain one. White one you already had. How many beds in total can you collect before the night is over? 3. I'm limited to just the 3 legendary mattresses. I'm sorry, but that's incorrect. You can get much more than that. 3 out of 4 questions correct. That's not bad. I've been told I am pretty okay at trivia games. You win $111. That was weird. Reminds me of the jellyfish song. This game is silly. This is a whole mall. Wait. Dick Monald's? Wait, what are you doing? Exploring? Yeah, right. Oh, cop. Why is this playing? Why is this playing right now? Just a Wesley Willis instrumental. Bavarian boy. What is that? Very few people knew how much these are worth. You can sell it. Okay. Doesn't sound like I can sell for much. What is that? Oh, butterfly. Was I supposed to catch the butterflies? I didn't know that. I think what they're teaching kids in school these days is garbage. Newsflash, 2 plus 2 is going to equal 4, no matter how you cut it. But it makes her so angry. The mall. Yo, you shop here before? Yeah, no, I haven't. Anything I should know about? Oh man, you're gonna hate it. So the trick to this mall, damn. Alright, so it's like this. Every few minutes, the shopkeepers have to move forward around and change positions. What? Don't worry, you'll get it. Another thing is the doors. You know Hogwarts? The Harry Potter castle? Yeah, you know the stairs? Yeah, they move around. Yeah, the doors are like that here. But why? Mr. Mall can explain that better than I can. He's over to my side. But in case you get lost, take this. Mall escape. You can use it from your key items bag. This item will return you to the front of the mall in case you need an emergency exit. Happy shopping. Oh. Hello, I am Mr. Mall, designer of this extravagant and beautiful and sexy mall. I designed and built and paid for this mall to bring together the experiences between producer, vendor, and consumer in new and novel, exciting and innovative, sexy ways. Here, please enjoy shopping with us. $1. Thank you, Mr. Mall. I have to ask you, what is the deal with this place? Well, you see, I wanted to create an experience. A unique experience, yes, for the consumer, a sexy experience. Sure, and what's with these long green tables? That mess is not part of my design. It was required by law after some consumers were lost. When you visit a room in the mall, you'll find buttons, awfully unsexy buttons at that. Pushing those will fill those ugly tables with more buttons, and those allow you to transport yourself painlessly throughout the mall, right from the entrance. Buttons in the room create more buttons? You'll see. Mess around with it. I detest it, and am forwarding money to the right local representatives to ensure such regulations will not be required starting this next year. In the meantime, I hope you can enjoy my sexy experience despite such intrusions upon our freedoms. Yep. Oh. Wanna play the lottery? Lottery it up. Okay. Mall cop Munson? What are you doing? Shopping? Yeah, right. I hate this. Incredible. Why does the cop look like that? They put Mall Cop Munson. I feel like I knew that person from college. Sir, how can I help you? Oh. Don't tell my spouse, but I made $100,000 on the lottery and lost it all. Trash is got the garbage and wasted a little buke. What? You will also be enjoying your Kmart savings. What is this? Right now, you can get why does this exist? Spiral iced tea glasses in blue and oh, hey, welcome to Hammocks or Us. Can I get you anything? A hammock, maybe? These are big 24-ounce tumblers. That's 3/4 of a quart of summertime. Yeah, it's Kmart radio playing here. Oh, and the shops are shuffling. Summer table settings. Big glasses at big savings. But don't wait too long. This sale ends Saturday. And Saturday. What are you doing? Shopping? Yeah, right. This dungeon is ridiculous. Okay. I really think I'm gonna have to play the rest of this game. What are you doing? Shopping? Hey! Oh my god, okay. Way easier. Well, how do you do? Are you needing medical treatment? Don't need to answer. You live in America. We take care of our own. What? I've had it with this shit mall. Aha, if it isn't my good friend, cool guy. Do I know you, handsome? No, but you're about to. Today's a great deal for an investment, friend. Welcome to put your butt there. For the low, low price of 20, you can yourself own a hammock. What do you say? No. Shit. Hey, I sell jokes. Just $1. I didn't think orthopedic shoes would work, but now that I've tried them, I stand corrected. Yep. Is it ignorance or apathy destroying the world these days? I don't know, and I don't really care. I'd like to die peacefully in my sleep, like my grandfather did, not screaming in terror like the passengers in his car. Oh my god. I threw a boomerang a few years ago and have lived in constant fear ever since. What game is this? It's called Corn Sausage. I once walked in on my parents having sex. Most embarrassing 30 minutes of my life. Yo, Lobster Man. This is a corn sausage. I wanted to try out hunting. I went to the store to buy some camouflage, but I couldn't find any. I couldn't count how many times I failed math class. When life gives you lemons, make sure you wash them first. When life gives you melons, you should get tested for dyslexia. Takes a lot of balls to golf like me. How about another? Lobster Man. I can't stand Russian dolls. They're so full of themselves. One more. I always approach every good day with a grain of salt and a lime slice and a shot of tequila. Banger. Build a man a fire and he'll be warm for a day. Now set a man on fire and he'll be warm for the rest of his life.
Let everyone know how proud you are to live in the land of the free.
Ooh, hey, welcome to Oh, yeah, that's Hammock's guy. Cool guy, I've been waiting for you. Is that so? Has everyone heard of my adventures? Perhaps, cool guy. I apologize for our location. Renting a shop in this mall was much more affordable than a whole building. Including taxes and other fees, the green twin-size mattress cost $250. Oh, shit!
Your name will be placed at the monument, and you'll receive a certificate of participation.
Got me pegged. Welcome to Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. We only sell the best hammock industry has to offer. Unfortunately, we have a lot of inventory. Hammocks are big right now. Damn it. Ah, you seem like the type of guy who's run into random knickknacks. Want to sell me any? Yes! Dreamy Dean. Not a lot of money for it, but it's fine. I think that's enough to get the mattress. Don't switch. Thank you. Yep, give me that mattress, baby. Wise purchase. The green twin size mattress is yours. Hey. Yo, Rag, what's up, baby? Don't forget, I need my keys made up. The locksmith is in the mall somewhere. Oh, shit. We gotta do that, too. No. Man, I do love to shovel shit in my face. You should try it sometime. Oh. Shopping? Yeah, right. Thank you, bro. Gonna learn work on the remake? Good luck, dude. We're just playing goofy games. Well, I think after this one, we'll probably end it. Been pretty fun. See ya. Bye-bye. Local flavor. Philly cheesesteak, Chicago hot dogs, some tacos, it works. Okay. Oh, I got a Philly, predictable. What this particular cheesesteak does best is make you long for the real thing. Come to Philly, baby. It's really been emotional. Oh, Merritt, thanks for being here, buddy. Appreciate you. The peppers have no real flavor nor texture, and instead are little more than hollow, purely visual limitation of what one might call peppers. The meat is flavorless rubber like bad scrambled eggs. Thanks, that was fun. Okay. Very funny. Pretty based, yeah, I agree. Medical treatment? You live in America, we take care of our own. Put your butt there. Welcome to toilets and accessories. Wanna buy a toilet or accessory? You'll be in Philly on Saturday? Oh, come over, dude. I think we're hanging out with Uncle Meatball. Oh, you want to buy Nessie? Good for swimming and not much else. Hell yeah. A plesiosaur. We need way more money. Ugh. Just finish up bios? Were you writing? Gonna kill this guy. Thank you. Nothing quite gets me off quite like snuffing out a monster's ticker with a sword from right here. Yep. Lots of swords. I don't want a sword. I need my key made. Before I go, what's your plan for P5? Oh, you're talking to DZ. I'm excited to see that. No. You're lost. For just $1.29. Big 24 ounce tumblers. That's 3/4 of a quart of summertime sipping. Come on. You'll also be pleased with the fine quality. Libby glasses will brighten up your summer table settings. Big glasses at big savings. But don't wait too long. This sale ends Saturday. Saturday? What? Was it Erica? Another person of taste, I see. You got me pegged. Oh, yes, swing low. Nobody wants one of those. We want. Ah! Oh. Mall cop again. Sure where to go. Oh, here he is. Well, it is my old pal Martin. Look who came crawling back. I'm here to admit you're right. I lost the keys again. I've already made you up another set. This one's on the house because I think it's so funny. Next time it costs double, okay? That's reasonable. While you're here, you need to open any locks? Oh. Hey there, dining in? I don't know. I spent a lot of money today. Take a seat. Last customer paid forward. Oh, I shouldn't take that. I don't think you can keep the train going. What? No more customers after you. Take a seat. Okay. Never seen this place before. I hate this mall. Worry not, my mohawked friend. We must keep ourselves open to adventure. It is only a matter of seeing what on the menu counts as partially adventurous. No menu, just one dish. Is that allowed? Not only is it allowed, my friend, but I believe this is a good sign. Cooks like these, the legends describe them as specialists. Eat up. Specialists has left Cool Guy and Martin a bowl each of a spicy green curry, swimming in a sweet and savory green coconut milk broth or large chunks of fried tofu and eggplant. Bean sprouts and bell peppers soak around them. Made spicy by a pepper sauce and accompanied by a ridiculously fluffy jasmine rice, the dish is both a beautiful work of art and a culinary retreat from reality. Though the heat makes their noses run to these two, each swallow is an absorption of heaven, peace, and of contentedness known only by the most comfortable heroes. This is the best dish Cool Guy will ever eat. I think we lost DZ. Bro, I think this is the best thing I've ever put in my mouth. I'm crying. Thank you, Chef. Martin, thank this man. Thank you, Chef. Thank you. Have a good night. We're closing now. That was a great experience. If this mall is good for anything, it's the darn communists and randomly rearranging all the time. Okay. Alright, gotta go. I wanna buy Nessie. And we can use the boat. No. I'm trying to leave. I'm trying to go home. Thank you. Oh. I see. At least I got to hear Ricky. That's true. That's all yours. Well, that was an adventure. Let's go back to my place and feed that cat, huh? Oh. One more bed. Where did this guy live? Oh, this house was locked. The keys are a success. My door is unlocked. Luna, I'm home. You're such a sweet kitty. Thanks for this, cool guy. It was great hanging out again. What an adventure, huh? Yes, Martin, this is really something. My eyes are opening up to the new meaning of life. What a night. What do you mean by the meaning of life? I'm not so sure, buddy, but as I continue down the road I'm on, I've been assured by the quest woman that it will become clear to me. Purpose and direction, it will come. That sounds really special. I believe it is. Now, I must return her and see what advice she has going forward. If you ever need me again, I'll be honored to join. You know where to find me. Thanks, bro. Okay. Cool guy recalls the time Martin tried to bake muffins and cover the stovetop in raw eggs. Favorite books. He's read only maybe 30 of them. 10 to go, big man. Now I gotta go back to the quest woman. Cool guy, my friend, you've returned. Yes, quest woman, my friend, I've certainly had a time. Now you have two of the three legendary twin-sized mattresses. You must feel power coursing through your veins. No, but I did have a really good soup that is making my tummy very happy. What's next? Where do I find the next mattress? I do not know. It is with great sorrow and tremendous sympathy that I must tell you that no one has ever found the third legendary mattress store. Yo, what's up, Professor Creepypasta? This game's called Corn Sausage. It's very good. Quest woman, the information you've just given me. If you had given it to me before this evening, I would have given up, called you names, and left to return to a miserable and unextraordinary life in my mother's house. But I understand. I understand that you've told me everything you could up to this point. I understand that you've waited to tell me that the third mattress store is shrouded in secrets. My friend, you've trained me to understand that the real adventure, truly great experiences, cannot be assigned. I trust that before Eastern Standard Time rolls over to 9:01 p.m., I will find the beginnings of the path to the next mattress store, and it is along that path that I will find some fulfillment. Cool guy, I'm proud of you. Adventure out. Wander into the night and find what you're looking for. Okay. Huh? Oh, cool guy. I was just locking up, taking that walk to the sights. You know it. It's my favorite place in the whole world. Well, a very specific part of it is. It's kind of, let's say it has its downsides. Yo, fire don't talk. What's up? What place doesn't? Would you maybe like to tag along? Pef, I don't think there's anything I'd rather do. This night is still young, and I'm sure the road we're on will lead to wonder and fascination. You're weird, in a good way. That's cool, I make my own creepy Pokemon Creepypasta and RPG Maker. Switching to a new software called Montamer Maker. Oh, nice. Best of luck with your game dev. And you should definitely share it when you're, when it's ready. Used to be in the way. Oh. No ride needed. Very cool. Yeah, this is Corn Sausage. It is a very silly RPG Maker game using the Pokemon stuff. It's pretty good. Excuse me there, Sunny. Do you have a ticket? Yeah, I have a year pass. But what about your pink friend here? Can he come in? Nah. Oh, snap. Okay. Molder. Poison Lish. They're poisoned now. Cool. Not every day that you can buy the things you can't buy around here. Good boy. Okay. Nothing. Now you ain't just gonna window shop, are you? Oh. It's shit. Ouch. Welcome to my shop. Stick around. Spend some dough. Check out the things you can buy here. Coffee mugs that depict thick evergreen trees with scary shaped eyes peeking through them. Ah! For when you want a little scare with your morning coffee. Looking for somewhere good to eat? There's a restaurant up ahead, just where the road bends. This place is wacky, incredible, bends the laws of physics. Like what? I'm not sure, but the sign says so. It must be true. Yeah, fight me then. Fight me, sucker! Nice. This place is making me sad. Okay. Statue of a big lumberjack. I love to spend money around these parts. I think there's something in the water here. This place was carved by glaciers millions of years ago. It's naturally beautiful. Welcome to my petting zoo. There are many animals and you can pet them. That'll just be $20. I'll engage in your animal farm, sir. Make sure to let the animals feel loved. I hear they've got their animals rigged up so that should any escape, they'll self-destruct. Old waivers and liabilities, nothing to be concerned about. Oh, this is not what I wanted it to be. I'm visiting the petting zoo because it's the only part of the town that doesn't reek of gasoline and engine exhaust. Not so sure the animal shit smells much better, but I suppose it's the least natural odor, huh? This is a fish out of water, alright. Bird cannot fly, though it would really like to. Cow is sickly. Oh! I'm dying. I'm visiting the petting zoo because it's the only part of the town. Oh, right. Oh, the animals. What a collection. Cow isn't lonely. I like to pet the animals. Signs posted on the door. We had to close early because nobody wants to work. Whoa, cool guy just found 100 lying at their feet along with a note that says, please keep this money guilt-free. Thank you. Trash has got dripping cups and half-eaten sandwiches. Oh! Let's go, baby. Okay. Ouch. Oh. Prepare yourselves for the strange, the otherworldly, and the unnatural. Why not go into the mystery zone and see with your own eyes the magic, the suspense, and just plain weird? Yeah, I'm interested in a little freaky. Well, hang on now. I never said freaky. While we're at it, would you like to take a picture for the memories?
Yeah.
Sure, for the memories. Ooh, I received a photograph. There you go. Cherish it. And I'm legally required to tell you, you can walk through the walls in there. Sometimes up, left, and others too. Head on inside. Enjoy. No refunds. Peeking at the basket of lies, discovered torn photographs of various U.S. presidents. I see. I was 16 years old when I entered this place. Old ass man. Fuck right now, $272. Why not spend some of it? Combat. Thank you. Kind of trippy, huh? Combat animations are unreasonably funny to me. Yeah. They're pretty good. Use hat. Use hat. Oh. Made it up. You haven't seen the sights until you see what you can buy here and only here. What do you got? Same shit. They just throw themselves. Whoosh. Throwing the kid like a football. Yeah, dude. Ouch. See ya, sucker. We're here. Come this way. Oh, bye. I can catch these, I think. I think I was supposed to do that, but I have not done that. Oh, yeah. Thanks for coming here with me, cool guy. It's so much easier to enjoy this place with company. Thanks for having me. This part is nice, but the little town area gives me the heebie-jeebies. Weird, yeah. But it's usually worth putting up with to make it here. My dear bartending friend, I don't want to sound insensitive, but besides the waterfall, which is real nice, what's so special about the sights? Oh, it's the only place around where you can really appreciate the stars. Look up. Oh. What do you think? I've never seen them so bright, so distinct. It breaks my heart that so few people who come to the sights actually get far enough in to see those sights. My impulse is to say that they're doing it wrong, but who am I to say that? I think I'd agree with you. But what if they'd say the same about us, you know? I see what you're getting at. Do you ever think about whether you're doing it right? I don't mean just the sights, I mean, you know, life, I guess. Not before tonight. Oh, geez, I'm probably scaring you off. This isn't the night for this kind of talk. You'd be surprised. The night's been crazy for me, very eye-opening. My mother, you know her. Yeah, she's the worst. Usually her spiteful words go in one ear and out the other, but tonight she said my life was flailingly directionless, and I haven't been able to stop hearing it. I realize it's true. I'm so content with not knowing what direction to go in that I haven't gone any direction at all. I think if you're going to dump your inner dialogue on me, there's no better night than tonight. Let's hear what you've got to say. We're very alike, cool guy. I always wanted to travel the world. It's very expensive, though, so I can't. Instead, I watched this show about a guy traveling. And this one episode, the traveler was talking about his evening. Nothing special, but those words, like your mother's, stuck in my head ever since. Every once in a while, in a great while, something comes along, a moment, an hour, or a few, where everything is magic. Seeing something, feeling something really rare and extraordinary. A once-in-a-lifetime thing we'll never really be able to describe, never be able to share with anyone who wasn't here, never be able to experience again. Even if something profound ain't happening, at least it feels like it is. I feel like those moments, to me, are the direction, and sharing that with people is the purpose. I think it doesn't matter what direction you go in, as long as it's toward other people. That sounds like the right way to live to me. Tef, look, it's here! I've never seen that before. What is this? The third legendary mattress store. Oh shit? What are we waiting for? Let's go get it! What's this, a visitor? I'm cool guy. I've come far ways. Short while in search of the legendary mattress store. I believe this is the third. My esteemed mattress salesman, I would be honored if you would sell me the third blue and final twin size mattress. Final? This is the third legendary mattress store, isn't it? From your perspective, I'm sure it is, but that perspective seems to be limited to your immediate vicinity. I see. But how many are there? Cool guy, you're asking me an impossible question. Our world is filled with nearly 8 billion lives, and they all need beds. I couldn't possibly know how many mattress stores that requires. You're the first in years to find my store. My inventory of twin-size mattresses is dated. It is but one store of a theoretical infinite on this earth, but I cannot guarantee the blue bed will give you the fulfillment you desire. Are you saying I can't have it? On the contrary, I am gifting you the mattress, but before I do, I must warn you that reaching the end of the road will often not result in fulfillment, but a new emptiness. Temper your expectations for the universe. Do take care to not blindly follow the winds, lest you be led into the storm. Thanks for tonight, cool guy. I had a great time. Thank you, Tef. We should go back again sometime. I'd love that. What's next for you? Time to wrap up your night? I don't know what is next for me, but I know my room is not full of mattresses as I'd like. I suspect there's more of my adventure for my adventurous AS to do. If you find yourself needing company, you know where to find me. Okay. Oh. Oh. Sexville. The door is locked. Cool, you cool guy, you better get to decorating that fucking room. Okay. Photo of cool guy and Theffany visiting the sites. So we got all the legendary mattresses. There's more game to this. I think we're going to have to do more of this. There's a note. Dear cool guy, you've inspired me even further than before. I'm going to travel the world. Perhaps we will one day meet again. Love, quest woman. Oh, cool guy. Great timing. Where are you headed at this hour? What time is it? My wrinkly friend, it is 9 p.m. EST. Still? Funny how I can be so lost in my thought that it feels like it's been hours. Anywho, I guess I'm going to grab something to eat up the road. Hungry? My treat. No, I'm not. I have some quest things I want to do real quick. BRB. Actually, this might be the end. Let's find out. I like to come to the train yard and relax. I don't know why I'm telling you that. Cool vest. Okay. Yeah, and you need the thing so you can get the messy. Oh, hello there. Taking the train, are we? Yes, please. 2 tickets. You're just in time. The 9 o'clock train is running late, but it'll get going any second. Go on aboard. I have an affinity for the train. In general, I tend to romanticize public transit. I like to think of the other passengers on board, what led them and us to be on this train all at the same time. That grandson of mine really makes my brain look at the things in much too complicated ways. I think it's interesting, but a little obnoxious. Oscar, I hate to break it to you, but we're the only ones on this locomotive. Oh, we are, aren't we? Ha ha ha! What's this restaurant we're headed to? It was called Mike's, after the guy who opened it. It was just a sandwich shop at first. Been going there for a snack for a couple times a year. Brings me back to when I was your age. What's on the menu? I come from a time when we just answer food, but I guess these days you'd say American comfort. Burgers, fries, chicken, hot dogs, corn dogs. Oscar, my friend, I think you and I are going to have a good night in this town. What are you... Oh. Wow, we still have more game. We still have much more game, don't we? I think I'm going to end it here. And then we'll finish it, I think we'll play tomorrow, maybe. We'll try to finish this because this is really silly. And I actually have been enjoying it. But I think we're going to end stream. Dude, when I saw this title screen, I did not think such a fun game was going to be inside of it. You loved it? I was very impressed. I was very surprised. But that was very good. Good game. We'll see. We'll be back for more.